We had to drive 12 hours to bail Tyler out.
She's the ultimate enabler.
You told me straight up, you play her like a fiddle.
For her drug-addicted son.
You say, I will bail you out and take you for sushi and ice cream.
I can't give up on him.
You provided him housing 22 times.
But he's living in his car.
I want you out of here, lady. I am not talking to your son with you here because you are sabotaging this boy.
All new Dr. Phil.